Hi everyone, it's Mitisha from Twinkl, and in this video, we are going to be looking at a great resource called the History of Nursing PowerPoint. Who was Florence Nightingale? What is the NHS? What was nursing like in the past? You can help your children understand the history of nursing with this excellent presentation. The presentation covers what exactly a nurse is and what a nurse's job may entail. Children will also learn about famous and significant nurses such as Florence Nightingale, Louisa Jordan, Camillus of Lellis, and Mary Seacole. Children will learn about what nursing is like today in the NHS and what kinds of uniforms nurses must wear to protect themselves and their patients too. There are lots of opportunities in this presentation for children to stop and think whilst they answer important questions to consolidate their learning. This presentation is easy to incorporate into your lessons and can help your children understand more about those who help us. It can also further develop children's chronological understanding, taking them through the stages of development in the history of nursing. This is a good presentation that can be linked to history and geography lessons. I hope that this video and presentation is helpful in teaching your children all about the history of nursing. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.